the story that is getting complicated. American citizen Kate Coleman, her Canadian husband Joshua Boyle, and three small children born in captivity, freed by Pakistani forces after being held 5 years by the Haqqani terror network.
A five-year hostage taking is too long.
A proof-of-life video released last year showed the family in grim circumstances. The rescue happened in the tribal region along the border with Afghanistan.
We've been watching for the family.
The first hint of the release coming from President Trump Wednesday night.
Something happened today where a country that totally disrespected us called with some very, very important news.
The mission to get them back began with U.S. intelligence assets tracking the family. The U.S. then alerted Pakistan that the hostages were being moved into the country's mountainous northwestern tribal region. Pakistani intelligence and military units moved on the information, stopping the vehicle and securing a perimeter around it. In a phone call to his parents, Josh said they were in a vehicle when gunfire broke out. Caitlin